a milestone in our nation's march toward a more perfect union. The first time that a major party has nominated a woman for president.
I hurt myself
when there are
today.
No ceilings, the sky's the limit.
To see if I still feel. I focus
on
the pain.
Will we
the only thing
that
that's real?
Well,
the needle
we heard tears
Donald a
Trump's
hole.
Answer last week at his convention.
The old
he wants to divide us from the rest
thing.
Of the world and from each other.
Try to kill
he
it
wants us to
all
fear
away.
The future and
but
fear
I remember.
A great Democratic president, Franklin Delano Roosevelt,
became